You're listening to Two Bays Radio, available online 24/7.
You're about to enter the time tunnel. Prepare to be transported back in time to the 1970s.
I think I love you, so what am I so afraid of? I'm afraid that I'm not sure of a love there is no cure for.
Yeah, you gave your love to me, and I remember perfectly.
She's looking through the eyes of love.
I write the songs that make those young girls cry. I write the songs.
Wembley at the weekend looked like Colditz. 50,000 teeny boppers paid £60,000 to see a 22-year-old called David Cassidy give 6 concerts in 48 hours, a performance that produced signs of hysteria not seen since the Beatles hit the road 10 years ago.
Love 70s music, then you'll love this.
Last night I said these words to my girl. I know you never even tried, girl. Come on, 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 come on. Please, please be one, yeah, like I please you.
Girls, big screen for David Cassidy. Hello everyone and welcome along to the Sounds of the 70s radio show podcast. On today's show we are remembering the music of David Cassidy, who would have recently celebrated his 74th birthday. David was born on the 12th of April in 1950 in New York City, and David was an American actor and musician. He was best known for his role as Keith Partridge, the son of Shirley Partridge, who was played by his real-life stepmother, actress Shirley Jones, in the 1970s musical sitcom The Partridge Family. This role catapulted David Cassidy to teen idol status as a superstar pop singer of the 1970s. Getting the show started today was David's excellent version of the Beatles' classic Please Please Me, which reached number 16 in the UK singles chart, and it was taken from the Cassidy Live album, which was recorded in 1974 live in the UK. If you're on Facebook and you would like to join us today, Then the group that we're on is called the Sounds of the 70s Radio Show with DJ Dizzy. Come along, answer the two questions, and Sue will gladly open the door and let you into our group. And talking about Facebook, I recently asked on Facebook for you to nominate your favourite David Cassidy songs from the 1970s, and once again you have been very responsive. So for the next 60 or 70 minutes, I will be playing your favourite David Cassidy songs, plus one or two of my favourites, just like this one. So without further ado, let's get back to those summer days of 1972. Once again, welcome along to the Sounds of the 70s Radio Show podcast.
I feel the sunlight on my face when I just close my eyes and I trace the footpath to your daddy's summer place, where we spent our early summer days. The hill we climbed that went on forever. We reached the top of the world together. Yeah, you gave your love to me, and I remember perfectly high above all time and space. And I remember summer days when you gave your love to me, and I remember perfectly high above all time and space. And I remember summer days. Come climb that hill again with me. Come live that love again with me. Baby, 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 hold my hand and we'll be free. Said we'll be free. To me, and I remember perfectly high above all time and space. And I remember summer days when you gave your love to me, and I remember perfectly high above all time and space. And I remember summer days when you gave your love to me, and I perfectly.
Do you remember those lovely summer days of 1972? So let's get on to the request, and shall we? Where should we go first? Let's say hello to Carol Sheen. Hope you're keeping fine, Carol. Anyway, Carol says, Dave, I would love to hear the Partridge Family, It's One of Those Nights.
It's one of those nights when you turn out the lights and you sit in the dark and say to yourself, I miss her. It's one of those moods when your body broods and you conjure up her picture and you kiss her. It's one of those things for the pain it brings. You say to yourself, hey, couldn't I live without it? Well, I think so. On the other hand, I doubt it. Well, suddenly she's crashing through my mind like waves upon the shore. And I nod my head, whoa, yes, love, I'd welcome you again if you knocked upon my door. If you did not seek you out, love, I'd track you down for sure, like a thousand times before. Whoa, yes, love, I'd welcome you again, like you knew I've done before. Yes, love, you know I did before.
love you know I did before. So it goes, it's a cold in the nose, it's a pain in the neck. It'll make you a wreck if it gets ya. It's so insane, cause through all the rain, when you ask yourself, could you do it again? You betcha. I hear a voice say, you got no chance, and it makes me mad. And I shout, oh yeah, who says so? Well, of course not, on the other hand, I guess so. Suddenly she's crashing through my mind, like waves upon the shore. And I nod my head, oh yes, love. I'd welcome you again, like you know I did before. Yes, love, you know I did before. Yes, love, you know I did before.
What a great song. One of my favourites from the Partridge Family and David Cassidy. It is One of Those Nights, Yes Love. Let's say hello to Lorraine McNally, who's in Newcastle, and also to Heather Vaughan, who's in Clacton-on-Sea. Both Heather and Lorraine have asked me to play this one. This is called I Write the Songs.
I Listening to the very best of David Cassidy.
Don't know how many times I wish that I had told you. Well, I feel like you might have seen your face. I'm not wrong to have these feelings.
Ooh, rock me, baby. Let me feel that beat.
On the sounds of the 70s with DJ Dizzy.
Together.
They say that breaking up is hard to do. Now I know that it's true. Don't say that this is the end. Instead of breaking up, I wish that we were making up again.
I beg of you,
don't say goodbye. Can't we give our love another try? Come on, baby, let's start a new.
Another one of my favourites from the Partridge Family. Breaking Up is Hard to Do. They took that to number 3 in the UK singles chart in August of 1972. Hello to Bonnie Stripe, who's near Brighton in the UK. Bonnie said, Dave, could you please play Brown Eyes?
Brown Eyes, you're beautiful and you're all mine. I want you like you want me all the time. Don't say that you don't want me. Don't make me run away, 'cause I need that something. Every day, brown eyes, you're beautiful, and my song's for you. I wrote this song that I'm singing just for you. If words could paint a picture, there'd be no more to say. Whole world today, and I know.
What a great request from Bonnie. Brown Eyes, You're Beautiful. At the start of the show, you hear David doing a Beatles classic, which was Please Please Me. This next request is a cover of a Paul McCartney song that's been chosen by Philip Clark and also Nancy Holman, who's on the central coast of California. Nancy says, I would love to hear Tomorrow. I love David's version much better than Paul McCartney's. The song was written by Paul and Linda in 1971. This is David's excellent version of Tomorrow. Is absolutely brilliant. Taken from the album Home Is Where the Heart Is, released in July of 1976. Let's say hello to the following three people: Rosalie Cook, Pat Coxon, and Jane Bellwood. All three of those lovely ladies have all requested this one. David took this to number two in 1972.
Cherish is the word I use to describe all the feeling that I have hiding here for you inside. You don't know how many times
don't know how many times I wish that I could hold you. You don't know how many times I wish that I could mold you into someone who could cherish me as much as I cherish you.
But I'll just see what I can do. Woman, ooh,
baby, right down to my feet. I said, ooh, rock me, baby, hold me oh so tight. I said, ooh, rock me, baby, rock me through the night. You better hold me while you can, or you're gonna lose your midnight man. Now come on and rock me, rock me. Come on and rock me. Come on and shock me. Alright, now roll me. Come on, squeeze me. Ooh, you sure can please me. Alright, now get down.
Ooh, rock me, baby. Let me feel that beat. I said, ooh, rock me, baby. Right down to my feet. I said, ooh, rock me, baby. Hold me oh so tight. I said, ooh, rock me, baby. Rock me through the night. You better hold me while you can, or you're gonna lose your midnight man. Now come on and rock me. Rock me.
Reaching number 11 in the UK singles chart in November of 1972, that's Rock Me Baby. Hello to Elaine King, who's in Florida. Nice to hear from you, Elaine. Elaine says, hello, Dave, and everyone out in Radio Land. This is Elaine King. I'm still somewhat homeless from Hurricane Ian. I have been living from person to person, but right now I'm back in Florida waiting for a forever home, says Elaine. Dave, would you please play Remember Me, and thank you for everything you do for all the Davy Cassidy fans. Elaine goes on to say, life is not measured by the number of breaths we take, but by the moments that take our breaths away. What a great request from Elaine King in Florida. Elaine, it was great to hear from you again. You make sure you look after yourself. Hello to Diane Kane. Hi, Dave. I'd love you to play Daydreamer, please. My friend and I saw David in Wembley in 1973 and White City in 1974. And Diane says we're still friends after all these years. My mum had this played on the radio for my 18th birthday, and it's part of a tattoo I've got. Thank you so much, says Diane. Also asking for Daydreamer is Amanda Crosby, who's in Berkshire in the UK, and Julie Collins, who's in Cleethorpes.
I remember April when the sun was in the sky and love was burning in your eyes. Nothing in the world could bother me, 'cause I was living in a world of ecstasy. But now you're gone, I'm just a daydreamer. I'm walking in the rain, chasing after rainbows I may never find again. Life is much too beautiful to live it all alone. Oh, how much I need someone to call my very own. The summer's over and I find myself alone with only memories of you. I was so in love I couldn't see, 'cause I was living in a world of make-believe. But now you're gone, I'm just a daydreamer. I'm walking in the rain, chasing after rainbows I may never find again. Life is much too beautiful to live it all alone. Oh, how much I need someone to call my very own. I'm just a daydreamer. I'm walking in the rain, chasing after rainbows I may never find again.
That spent 3 weeks as the UK's biggest selling single in December of 1973. Hello to Wendy Miller-Claunch, who's in Virginia in the USA. Wendy says, Dave, could you please play the lovely Bally High? Also asking for Bally High is the lovely Araceli Ramirez, who's in sunny Spain.
Bally High may call you any night, any day. In your heart you'll hear it call you, come away, come away. Bally High will whisper on the island. Come to me, come to me, your own special hopes, your own special dreams. Bloom on the hillside streams. If you try, you will
special island. Come to me, come to me.
Hello to Gwen Mitchell, who's in Fife in Scotland. Gwen said, Dave, could you please play My First Night Alone Without You, taken from the album Cherish.
There's an aching in my head. From this bed I can't get used to. It's these little hours in the dark I dread. As I spend my first night alone without you. Half of me is gone away. Gone the love I learned to cling to. Of my life alone without you.
You are the
David's excellent version of the Beach Boys' classic Darling, in which David took to number 16 in the UK singles chart in 1975. Hello to Jean Ambrose, who's in Chelmsford. Jean's asked me to play I Am a Clown.
Funny little clown, see the puppet on a string, wind him up, he'll sing, give him candy and he'll dance, be certain not to feel that his funny face is real. Step right up and see him, folks, couldn't you die at all his jokes, couldn't you cry at all the tricks, he'll come up within a fix, but be certain not to stray. He'll steal your heart away. I am a clown. I am a clown, clown. You'll always see me smile. You'll never see me frown. Sometimes my scenes are good.
Money, money,
ooh, rock me, baby, let me feel that beat.
Oh.
on the sounds of the 70s with DJ Dizzy, the biggest show on the planet.
What a day for a daydream. What a day for a daydreaming, Lord. And I'm lost in a daydream. I'm dreaming about my bundle of joy. And even if time ain't really on my side, it's one of those days for taking a walk outside. I'm blowing the day for taking a walk in the sun. Follow my face in somebody's new mode, Lord. I've been having a sweet dream. I've been dreaming since I woke up today. It's sorry me and my sweet thing. Cause she's the one that makes me feel this way. And even if time is passing me by a lot, I couldn't care less about the dues you say I got. Tomorrow I'll pay my dues for dropping my load. I find the face of being a sleepy bozo. For a daydream. What a day for a daydreaming, boy. I'm lost in a daydream. I'm dreaming about my bundle of joy.
What a day for a daydream. Chosen by Mandy Wilson, who's in Manchester. Mandy says, if it was possible, she would spend all day, every day, daydreaming about David Cassidy. Hello to Margaret Hill, who's in Kent. Hello, Dave. Hope you are keeping well, and thank you for arranging this special show. Can I please request Half Past Our Bedtime from the Homies Where the Heart Is album? It holds special memories for me, says Margaret, as it was often the final slow dance that my husband would play for me when he did local discos as a DJ in the mid-1970s.
Past our bedtime and holding you tight was for the morning before it gets light. Holding the cold out, the covers round tight. I'll say I love you. Say goodnight.
What a lovely song. Half past our bedtime. Hello to Sue Brocklebank, who's in Mansfield in Nottinghamshire. Sue said, Dave, could you please play It's You?
It's You. Dry your tears and in a while I'll make you smile again and see it's me. Hello baby, yes it's me again once more. Oh I know that we can't find the love that we once had before. And I'll tell you baby, another day, and before the sun goes down tonight, I've got to hear you say, it's you, it's you. I'll never find another love like you. It's you.
I'll tell you what, there's been some great requests on today's show, and that is no exception.
Believe me,
it's you.
It's you.
Hello to Erin, who's in Western Australia. Erin wants me to play Could It Be Forever? And also asking for that is Neil Martin, who's in Norfolk, here in the UK.
Could it be forever? Or is my mind just rambling on? I touched you once, I kissed you once, now I feel like you're mine. Well, I feel like you're mine. Seen your face, I'm not wrong to have these feelings. Well, I feel like you might have never known a time before that's had so many meanings. Could it be forever? Or am I just a waste of time? Well, I don't think so, cause you let me know. You make me feel like you're mine. Well, I feel like you're mine. And I can't remember when the feelings have been stronger. So many meanings.
Reaching number two in the UK singles chart in April 1972, Could It Be Forever? Hello to Dawn. She's been in touch via email. Hello, Dave. I would love to hear Where Is the Morning from the Cherish album to mark David's 74th birthday. I am from a little village near Gloucester in the UK and, like many others, was such a great fan back in the day. My teenage heart was broken when he sadly passed away, but his musical legacy endures, says Dawn.
Tonight
smiled at me and said, you were free, and I was alone.
Listening to the very best of David Cassidy on the sounds of the 70s with DJ Dizzy.
Last night, you know, I couldn't sleep, wouldn't sleep, tossing and turning about, thinking about the way it's been. Hey, it's been so hard to figure out. We go on sneaking around smoky places all over town. You go home and it's all over. Baby, you know it's getting me down. 'Cause we're one step short of our heaven, and we won't stop short till we get there together. Together, baby, we're better on our own. We're fine, but united we're dynamite. Short of our heaven, and we won't stop short till we get there together. Together, baby, we're better. We're better together. Together, we're better. Time, baby, all the way. 'Cause we're one step short of our heaven, and we won't stop short till we get there together. Together, baby, we're better on our own. We're fine, but united we're dynamite. One step short of our heaven, and we won't stop short till we get.
Partridge Family, together we're better. Talking about the Partridge Family, another one of my favourites from the Partridge Family is this one. This is called Walking in the Rain. One of those songs that you just have to sing along to. Hello to Gary Ford, who is with us on our Facebook group page. Gary says, can you please play Let Your Love Go, which was taken from the Crossword Puzzle album.
From the rest of the world, with no way to go. When I love you so, let your love go, let your love go. If you hide it, how will I ever know?
Your love go,
secret places, staring faces, trying hard to keep it inside. But I want to shout it and tell the world about it. Let your love go, let your love go. Let your love go. Let your love go.
Just had a look at the clock and we are slowly running out of time. Still got lots of requests to try and get through. If I don't get your request played on today's show, then I do apologise. Let's say hello to Janet Crawford, who's in New York City. Hello, Dave. Thank you for putting on this wonderful radio show as we remember what would have been David Cassidy's 74th birthday. Can you please play How Can I Be Sure? Because it's one of my all-time favourites, says Janet.
How can I be sure? It's constantly changing. How can I be sure where I stand with you? Whenever I'm away from you, I wanna die. 'Cause you know I wanna stay. Touch me, but don't take me down. Whenever I'm away from you, my alibi is telling people I don't care for you. Maybe I'm just hanging around with my head up. Upside down, it's a pity. I can't seem to find someone who's as pretty lovely as you. How can I be sure? I really, really, really wanna know. Really, really, really wanna know. How can I be sure? In a world that's constantly changing, how can I be sure? In a world that's constantly changing, how can I?
That was the UK's biggest selling single for 2 weeks in September 1972. Hello to Mary Thompson, who's in Glasgow. Mary says, Dave, could you please play If I Didn't Care?
If I didn't care, can say, if I didn't care, would I feel this way? If this isn't love, then why do I thrill? And what makes my head go round and round while my heart stands still? If I didn't care, would it be the same? Would my every prayer begin and end when I speak your name? Compare.
true. I didn't care for you. If I didn't care, would it be the same? Would my every prayer begin and end when I speak your name? Would all this be true?
Fantastic version. That reached number 9 in the UK singles chart in February of 1973. Hello to Sharon Webley, who's in Kent. Sharon is with us on Facebook, and Sharon says, Dave, could you please play We Could Never Be Friends Because We've Been Lovers Too Long? I often play this one in the car when I'm on my own, and I love to sing the harmony to David's melody in the chorus, says Sharon.
I kinda die inside every time you're with someone. but hey, we meet too. I don't intend to be caught in the end of a train going down. Love is full of like you now. Who needs a friend around? I'm telling ya, I'm packing up my junk in a trunk.
Remember when I used to do the David Cassidy radio show every week? I don't think I ever got the chance to play that song. What a great song it is. Taken from the album Cherish, we could never be friends because we've been lovers too long. Time for a couple more songs on today's show, and this is one of them. I just love this. Point me in the direction of Albuquerque.
Window walking downtown, feeling mighty good, and I noticed from the corner how all alone she stood. Underneath the lamplight, an angel in disguise, lonely little runaway with teardrops in her eyes. Doll. Her hair was wild and tossed, and I put my arm around her, 'cause I knew that she was lost. She didn't seem to notice that anyone was near, till suddenly she turned to me and whispered in my ear. Ticket for a Greyhound bus. Her head was lost in time. She didn't know who or where she was. And anyone that helps me is a real good friend of mine. Walked her to the station,
ragdoll on that greyhound who waved with all her might, leaped against the window as the bus rolled out of sight.
Said. Said so long. I don't wanna see you go, but girl, you better go now. Go now, go now, go now. Well, don't you even try. You really don't want me to end this way. Now, darling, darling, can't you see? Can't you see I want you to stay? Said
well, unfortunately, we are once again just about out of time, and we really do have to go now. I do hope that you have enjoyed your journey back in time with me to the 1970s as we look back at the songs from David Cassidy. I must apologise if I didn't get round to playing your request on today's show, but we have been absolutely inundated with requests. Before I play the last song, I would just like to say thank you to everyone who supports me on Mixcloud, YouTube and Facebook. And if you are on Facebook, then you are more than welcome to come along and join our group, which is called the Sounds of the 70s Radio Show with DJ Dizzy. On the next podcast, we will be taking a look at the songs that were originally hits in the 1950s and 60s and then was covered again in the 1970s. For example, Davy Cassidy and Go Now, which was originally a hit for the Moody Blues in the 1960s. Back to today's show, and the last song has been chosen by Mark Jones, who's in Wales. This is called I Think I Love You.
And right in the middle of a good dream, like all at once I wake up from something that keeps knocking at my brain. Before I go insane, I hold my pillow to my head and spring up in my bed, screaming out the words I dread. I think I love you. This morning I woke up with this feeling I didn't know how to deal with, and so I just decided to myself I'd hide it to myself and never talk about it, and did not go and shout it when you walked into the room. I think I love you.
Up against, I don't know what it's all about. I got so much to think about. Worry, I only wanna make you happy, and if you say hey go away I will, but I think better still I'd better stay around and love you. Do you think I have the case? Let me ask you to your face. Do you think you love me?
In the words of Davy Cassidy, I don't think I love you, I know I love you. Thank you to everyone for joining me on this Sounds of the 70s radio show podcast special. Until we do it again, look after yourselves and stay safe. It's goodbye from me.
You're listening to Two Bays Radio, available online 24/7.